Hey, Michael Church with Crawl Space Ninja, and today I have an exciting announcement about a new service we're offering. Stay tuned. Okay, so a few years ago, we used to do basement waterproofing. Okay, and we got out of basement waterproofing temporarily for a couple of reasons. Number one, we were in the process of franchising, and that was taking a lot of our time. But honestly, the biggest reason why we got out of basement waterproofing is we simply did not find a waterproofing material that we liked. It just, there was a lot of stuff out on the market, and the quality just didn't seem that great to me, because a lot of times these basement waterproofers, they'll go in and they'll barely bury something under a slab. They'll barely pour slab over, so that way it's not to code. I don't know if you realize this, but you gotta have about a 3.5 inch pour back on code. So anyway, we found the Hydraway system, and we love, love, love the Hydraway system. The Hydraway system is a system that is installed by the footer or as deep as the footer, so that way it captures the water not only coming through the wall, through the foundation, but under the footer, and also that water that percolates up underneath the slab. So what we're going to do here is we're going to do some demonstrations of three different types of waterproofing. This is the most popular basement waterproofing technology that's being used probably by most waterproofing professionals out there, and we're going to test it first. We're going to see which one moves 5 gallons of water faster. Okay, so let's put a timer up and let's see how long it takes to move water through the first system we're going to do. Okay, so we went ahead and dyed some water so that way you can see. So let's get started. We're basically going to time it until there's 1 gallon of water left in the bucket, so that'll be how far each bucket gets filled. And time. Okay, so that was the most popular system being used on the market. So let's try another one. This is EZ Flo. Now keep in mind that the EZ Flo already has the aggregate, so that way it keeps all the dirt and all that stuff from getting into the pipe, which is great. But I'm curious if it slows down the water. And time. That was actually pretty fast. Okay, this is our final one. Now, Hydraway comes in a single part, but whenever we install it in a basement, we actually double it up to give it more surface area so that it moves more water to the sump pump. Here we go. And time. All right, so it looks like the Hydraway is the winner. So whenever you're installing waterproofing in the interior of the basement, you want to make sure that water travels as quickly as it can to the sump pumps. The Hydraway travels so fast that we actually have to put sump pumps every 140 linear feet so that we make sure that the water coming in can get into the sump pump basin and out of the basement as quickly as possible. So when you're looking for the best, always choose Crawl Space Ninja and Basement Ninja to do all of your waterproofing work. My name is Michael Church with Crawl Space Ninja and Basement Ninja. Hope you make it a happy and blessed day. We'll see you later.